Hey guys, this is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies, and in this video, let's do a quick speed test comparison between the Mi A1, Moto G5s Plus and the Redmi Note 4. Now, all the devices comes with Snapdragon 625, 4GB of RAM, 64GB of storage, and all the devices are priced similarly. So let's do a speed test and multitasking test on all the devices and let's see which device will win. Now, just to keep a note, there was no data on any of the devices, no apps were running in the background, and all the devices were connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So yeah, that being said, let's start the speed test and let's see which device will win in this test. So opening up Chrome browser on all the devices, you can see that Moto G5s Plus is already taking the lead over here, whereas Mi A1 is just like few seconds behind when compared to the Moto G5s Plus. Redmi Note 4 is the last one over here. That is because Moto G5s Plus and Mi A1, they both have stock like Android, and obviously Mi A1 is having Android 1, which is pure stock Android. So anyways, you can see that Moto G5s Plus is anyways taking the lead, even though it is not having the purest stock Android. But as expected from the Redmi Note 4, it is a skinned UI and it is a heavily skinned UI. So it is the last one over here when it comes to speed test. But we will see like which device will win at the end. And as far as I can see right now, there is not a huge difference in all the devices when it comes to the speed. Like, it is just mere 5 or 10 seconds difference between all the devices. So that is a good thing. Even if you buy any of the devices, you won't be disappointed for sure. So here you can see that Moto G5s Plus is about to complete the speed test, whereas other two devices are on the Subway Surfers application and they are moving on to the Adobe Photoshop and now on the YouTube application. Whereas Moto G5s Plus has completed the speed test at 1 minute and 19 seconds. So it is the fastest device when it comes to opening up the applications as of now. But now we will do the multitasking test over here on the Moto G5s Plus, and you can see that it is reloading the applications. Mi A1 just completed the speed test and even the Redmi Note 4 just completed the speed test. And you can see that Mi A1 is having most of the applications over here in the memory, which is a great thing. Even the Redmi Note 4 has got most of the applications in the memory over here. But Moto G5s Plus is reloading applications, which is basically it is reloading games. So that is the thing over here. And as you can see, Mi A1 has completed the multitasking round as well. And even the Redmi Note 4 has completed the multitasking round. So guys, there is not a huge difference between all the three devices. It is just mere 15 to 20 seconds or maybe max 25 seconds difference. That is mainly because Moto G5s Plus is reloading the applications, and I feel that Moto can fix this thing with a software update and all the three devices will be same after that. So guys, that was my speed test and multitasking test on all the devices. Which device will you pick? Let me know that in the comment section. And here is a quick reboot test on all the three devices. So guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Give this video a huge, huge thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to All About Technologies for more such awesome videos like this one, because I will be bringing a lot more content on all the devices. And make sure to follow me on all my social media networks. Links are there in the description box. If you are interested in buying any of the devices, links will be there as well. So do use my link. That will definitely help out the channel. That's it guys. This is Saurabh Nahar. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.